In today's session, we learn about twistrail nomenclature. Here, twistrail are rotary cutting tool that normally have two cutting edges and two fluids, which are grooves formed in body to provide cutting lips, to permit removal of chips and to allow coolant to reach the cutting action. They are identified by Shank style. Here, figure shows a schematic of design features for twistrail and the following terms used to design twistrail. So here first is drill axis, which is imaginary straight line which forms longitudinal center line of drill. Here drill diameter is the diameter over the margins of drill measured at periphery corners. Here fluids are helical or straight grooves formed in body of drill to provide cutting lips, to permit removal of chips and to allow cutting fluid to reach the cutting lips. Here land is the peripheral portion of cutting tooth and drill body between adjacent fluids. Helix angle is the angle made by leading edge of land with plane containing axis of drill. Here body is a part of drill from its extreme point to commencement of neck. Here shank is a part of drill by which it is held and driven. The shank may be straight or taper. Here flank is the surface of drill which extends behind the lip to fluid. Here margins is the cylindrical portion of land that is not cut away to provide clearance. Here point angle is the angle included between two lips projected upon a plane parallel to drill axis and parallel to two cutting lips. Here chisel edge is the point where two cutting lips meet at extreme tip. Chisel edge angle is the angle included between chisel edge and cutting lip as view from end of drill. Here lip is the cutting edge formed at intersection of flank and flute. Here face is the fluid surface portion adjacent to lip. Here wave is the central portion of drill situated between roots of fluids and extending from point towards shank. Here point end to wave forms the chisel edge.